In this video, we'll demonstrate how to assemble the Enphase Q cable terminator. Each branch circuit requires you to terminate and seal at least one end of the unused Q cable. Before installing the Q cable terminator, we recommend reading the Enphase IQ6 and IQ6 Plus microinverter installation and operation manual on enphase.com. Let's start by getting familiar with the terminator parts that you will need for assembly. This is the terminator body. This is the grommet that fits inside the terminator body. And this is the hex nut. Now, let's assemble. Using the terminator loop to measure, remove 13 millimeters or 1/2 inch of the cable sheath from the conductors. Slide the hex nut onto the cable. Insert the cable into the terminator body so that each of the two wires land on opposite sides of the internal separator. The grommet inside the terminator body should remain in place. Verify that the opening of the grommet is aligned with the flat of the cable, so that when inserting the wires, they are split by the internal separator. Make sure that the hex nut is fully tightened. Hold the terminator body stationary with a screwdriver and turn only the hex nut to prevent the conductors from twisting out of the separator. Be sure to only tighten the hex nut. Rotating the terminator body could cause the conductors to back out past the internal separator. Warning: never unscrew the hex nut. Unscrewing the hex nut destroys the locking feature and you must replace the terminator. Manage the terminator cable end to the PV racking with a cable clip or tie wrap so that the cable and the terminator do not touch the roof. Here is a brief demonstration of the process in action on an actual installation.